Anyway, I'd like to do some of my first records for you, ladies and gentlemen.